Arlington police need your help finding a serial bank robber. Security images show the woman at BBVA Compass Bank on South Cooper Street near West Sublet Road last week. They say she gave a note demanding money to a teller and claimed to have a gun. Police say the same woman is also wanted for two bank robberies in Fort Worth this morning. If you have any information, police want to hear from you.